Welcome back. Did you do your exercises yesterday? I hope so. All right, deep breathing. Ready? Deep breathe in for three, hold for four, breathe out for five. I cannot impress on you how important it is to breathe. This next exercise is the breastplate of righteousness. And it's so important for breast health and for lymphatic movement. All right, so I want you to find your clavicle, which is that bone right up here, close to your shoulder, comes off your shoulder, and it ends, the ends of it end right here, right next to your windpipe over here. All right, so you're going to tap on this part of your bony structure here. So your lymphatic system, every single vessel of your lymphatic system, which is your garbage disposal of your entire body, dumps right behind these clavicles into the two main thoracic ducts. One is larger than the other because it's getting all of the lymphatic vessels from one side of the body, and the other one is the smaller of the two because it's getting only the upper left side of the body. So it's a little smaller of the two. So when you tap on here with a percussive movement like this, you're actually stimulating your thoracic duct and you're getting your lymph system to move a little bit better. Okay, now I know a lot of women who are very, very nervous about breast cancer. And this is one of the most important things you can do for your breasts, is to get your lymph moving up in your upper body. But most of us walk around with our shoulders rolled forward and everything stiff and tight up in our shoulders. And that's hugely problematic for the breast tissue. All right? So let's get that together just right up, out the gate. We're tapping on the clavicle here to try to stimulate the lymphatic system. Okay? We're going to tap down the middle of the sternum. There's lots of lymphatic vessels behind here, lymph nodes and things behind here. Okay, right between the breasts, you're going to dig in right between your breasts and kind of palpate in there and see if anything is sore. Okay? Then we're going to come across the clavicle and tap. You're going to see if anything is sore across your clavicle. And you're going to come up under your armpit and tap now with a full palm. Put your hand straight up and tap under your armpit. And then down the side of your ribs, stimulating all your breast tissue. Okay, we're going to come across the other side, tapping with our fingers. Come under the armpit, tap, tap, tap. Big taps, don't be afraid to tap your body. Your body will love you for it. Down your ribs. Okay, this one's a little bit weird, but you're going to go right behind your breast where your nipple would be. You're going to press in against your ribs, and you're going to push in there and see whether it's tender. If it's tender and it hurts, you know you need it. I don't wear underwire bras anymore because they're very bad for your lymph system. You don't want that kind of pressure and restriction right underneath your breast. Okay, now underneath and around to the sides, you're going to come in and rub down your ribs. And the whole time you're breathing, I'm talking, so it's a little hard for me to breathe. Okay, and then up in under the ribs, you're going to take your fingers and dig in under your ribs and see if there's any pain in there. Those are lymph system, lymphatic nodes that belong to the digestive tract. And so you can see what's going on with your digestion. Is your stomach bothered? You can feel because you'll palpate in there and press in, and you'll feel that it's tender. Okay, and then we hang off our shoulders again, crossing over like this time, and brush off to the opposite.